Boring, I just wonder what Ganon's up to.